the 30th of December, 2023. Tourette syndrome, no barrier to golfing passion. Violent, involuntary twitches haven't prevented German golfer Robin Smicklas from setting his sights on a pro golfing career. The 31-year-old is also hoping to help reduce the stigma about having Tourette's.